Good morning, students. I am Jyoti from Winner Small Wonder Secondary School. Welcome back in problem solving class. This problem solving video is class 5th. This worksheet which has been provided you before, and it is about our chapter We Are Special. So please take out your worksheets and check the answers. In this worksheet, our first question is, give the answer in one word. So first is, who invented the Braille script? So who invented the Braille script? Louis Braille. Louis Braille invented the Braille script. So spelling of Louis Braille is L-O-U-I-S, Louis, B-R-A-I-L-L-E, Braille, Louis Braille. Braille script name was generated by name of a Louis Braille. Our second question is, name the native country of Louis Braille. So, answer is France. Louis Braille was belong to the France country. So, spelling of France is F-R-A-N-C-E, France. Our third question is, what was the name of army captain who visited Louis Braille school? So, answer is Charles Barbier. Charles Barbier was the army captain who visited Louis Braille school. So, next question is, who modified 12 points language into 6 points language? So, yes, answer is Louis Braille. Louis Braille modified 12 points language into 6 points language. Next is, how many raised dots are in each Braille cell? How many raised dots are in each Braille cell? Yes, 6. 6 raised dots are in each Braille cell. Next question is, a pen-like device is used in Braille script for making the hole. What is it called? So, yes, answer is stylus. So, spelling of stylus is S-T-Y-L-U-S. Stylus is the pen-like device which is used in Braille script. Next question is, which kind of disease cerebral palsy? Cerebral palsy is kind of brain abnormal disease. So spelling of B-R-A-I-N, brain, A-B-N-O-R-M-A-L, abnormal, brain abnormal disease. Well, Louis Braille lost his eyesight. So Louis Braille lost his eyesight in childhood age. Answer is childhood. Our next question is, arrange the letters and write new words. So this exercise is jumble word exercise. So first spelling is B-A-I-L-L-E-R. So what will be the correct one answer? So yes, it is a Braille. So spelling of Braille is B-R-A-I-L-L-E, Braille. Yes, Braille. Second is Y-S-S-T-E-M. So what will be the correct one? Yes, system. So spelling of system is S-Y-S-T-E-M, system. Third is A-N-G-U-A-L-A-G-E. So what will be the correct one? Yes, correct one is Language. So spelling of language is L-A-N-G-U-A-G-E. Language. Next is E-R-E-C-B-R-A-L. So what will be the correct one? Yes. So cerebral. Cerebral is the correct one. So spelling of cerebral is C-E-R-E-B-R-A-L. Cerebral. Next is E-X-E-R-I-S-C-E. So what will be the correct one? Yes, correct one is exercise. So spelling of exercise is E-X-E-R-C-I-S-E, exercise. Next is P-E-C-I-A-L-S. What will be the correct one? Yes, spatial. Spatial will be the correct one. Spelling of spatial is S-P-E-C-I-A-L, spatial. Next jumble word is I-L-N-D-B. What will be the correct one? Yes. Spelling of blind. So spelling of blind is B-L-I-N-D, blind. Yes. Next is I-E-R-P-C-E-D. So what will be the correct one? So answer is pierced. So spelling of pierced is P-I-E-R-C-E-D, pierced. Next jumble word is H-I-L-C-D-R-E-N. So what will be the correct one? Yes, children. So spelling of children is C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children. Last jumble word is R-A-I-N-B. So what will be the correct one? Yes, brain. So spelling of brain is B-R-A-I-N, brain. Our third question is fill in the blanks. So first is Dash invented braille scripts. So what we will fill here? Yes, Louis Braille. So Louis Braille invented braille script. Second is people who can't see, they study with the help of Dash. What we fill here? Yes, answer is braille script. People who can't see, they study through with the braille script. Third is Louis Braille was a Dash student. What we will fill here? Yes, brilliant. So Louis Braille was a brilliant student. Next is he lost his eyesight. Dash. So what we fill here? Yes, childhood. He lost his eyesight in childhood. Last is Louis Braille lived in a Dash. So what we fill here? Yes, France. So Louis Braille lived in a France.